Now, it's time for Leon's City Pulse Tonight News Flash.
That's a great chase scene, all right. Well, on City Pulse Tonight after the movie, Harold Ballard is back in town. After a flight from Miami, he was wheeled into Wellesley Hospital, just a few blocks from his beloved Maple Leaf Garden. See you at 10:15 tonight.